I'm slamming, straight jamming. That's why I'm almost famous. Today's whack-ass rappers are the ones that are the lamest.